Welcome to part 17 of commercial refrigeration. Here's the dry type evaporator. So, to check the performance of a dry type evaporator, the service technician would first have to make sure that the refrigerant coil is operating with enough liquid inside of the coil. And to determine this, the technician has to calculate the evaporator superheat. And this is the evaporator operating under a normal load. That's it, and have a good one.